Today we're going to learn from the book of creation, Sefer Yetzirah. It's the first chapter in Mishnah 12, where it says the following, read the Hebrew. Arba esh mimayim, chakak v'chatzar ba'kisei ha'kavod, srafim v'ofanim v'chayot ha'kodesh u'malachei ha'sharet. Four, fire from water. With it he engraved and carved the throne of glory, seraphim, ofanim, and holy chayot, and ministering angels. We already know and we learned the term seraphim, ofanim, v'chayot ha'kodesh. These titles of angels relate to the ministering angels of the world of bri'ah, creation, the spiritual world of creation. Ofanim is the spiritual world of asiya, action, and chayot ha-kodesh are attributed and connected to the spiritual world of yetzirah, formation. So the book of Abraham, Sefer Yetzirah, explains where each one of the levels of the ministering angels is positioned and which element in the creation it is related to. And this is really brilliant. So let's look more a little inside. There's a question? Yes, please.